All right, UDOT, let's innovate. You know, get creative, think outside the box, get your hands dirty.
Innovate.
Okay, that's a bit over the top, I know. But still, odds are you're already doing it. You're saving time or resources or making your job less complicated. I mean, when people think innovation, they think airplanes, television, sliced bread, you know, the biggies. But they tend to ignore all the innovations that go into the biggies. Overhead storage bins, volume knobs, toasters, twisty ties. You see, even small innovations can make a big difference. And at UDOT, we want to see all sorts of innovations of all sizes. Check out this signal arm. It has a plug attached to it, so if something happens to the power, we can plug in a generator to keep it running. That's a great innovation. But we have a problem. Kleptomaniacs. Sometimes the generators disappear, which leads to more innovation. Region 2 had the idea to hang a metal box on the signal pole 15 feet high and stick the generator up there. And kleptos, it turns out, can't climb, which means we haven't had a single theft when using this extra innovation. And these kinds of things are happening all over UDOT. A portable soap and water station on the back of a service truck, so employees can wash their hands on location. Or mobile e-ticketing for contractors. In partnership with federal programs, we've been introducing our own paperless work order and tracking system, making it safer to communicate with large construction vehicles while simplifying day-to-day paperwork and promoting a cleaner environment. How about this one? I love this one. Before a building is demolished to make way for a road, we invite Habitat for Humanity to come take whatever it wants. And then the SWAT team comes in and practices some raids, and then the fire department lights it up, puts it out, lights it up, puts it out, and only then do we demolish it, whatever's left of it. We get all sorts of use out of that building, all because of, you guessed it,
innovation.
Right on. And UDOT wants to make it easier for you to innovate. So we have innovation council members to help facilitate your ideas. Say you're thinking about those stolen generators and you have the inkling of an idea. You sketch it out, piece it together, you build something, you tweak it a bit, and in the end, you've saved the generators, you've saved the day. But all that sketching and building and testing and tweaking, those things take time and resources and funding. And the Innovation Council members are like those superheroes' assistants back at the home base in the white lab coats, helping you succeed at your job. And they spread the word. That box from Region 2 that saved the day, that innovation has been shared with UDOT heroes all across Utah. Better luck next time, kleptos. That's it. You're already making UDOT a better place. Let us help you make it even better. Let's innovate together. Find out more at udot.utah.gov/go/innovation.